Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to access Facebook Marketplace in both the Facebook mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices, and also in the Facebook.com website. Facebook Marketplace is Facebook's offering for users who want to post their own items for sale, and users who want to search through those items to see if there's anything they want to buy. Facebook makes it easy to list everything on the service, from your smaller items such as your child's old toys or clothes to larger items such as a car or a house. You can even list houses for rent and jobs. Big advantages that Facebook Marketplace has over other similar buy and sell services such as Craigslist is the ability to see publicly available information in the profile of the buyer or seller to help determine if you want to do business with them. To interact with a buyer or seller through Facebook Messenger, easy posting and searching, and the ability to rate and see ratings for buyers and sellers. In this video, I'll walk you through how to access Facebook Marketplace in both the Facebook mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices, and also in the Facebook.com website. First, we'll walk through how to access Facebook Marketplace in either the iPhone, iPad, or Android Facebook mobile app. Step 1. Tap to launch the Facebook mobile app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Facebook home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon in the lower right corner of the screen. The menu icon looks like three horizontal lines. A menu appears. Step 3. Tap Marketplace in the menu. Marketplace features an icon that looks like a storefront to the left of it. The Facebook Marketplace app will open. You'll see a row of menu options along the top of the Facebook Marketplace app. Tap Sell to bring up a menu where you can choose to list an item or vehicle for sale, a house for rent, or a job posting. Tap Shop to bring up a menu where you can drill down through high-level topics to see items for sale. Tap You to display your Facebook Marketplace profile where you can see your Marketplace inbox, any listings you've posted in Facebook Marketplace, items you've saved, and who you're following in Facebook Marketplace. Finally, you can tap Search to search Facebook Marketplace for a specific item. Now, let's walk through how to access Facebook Marketplace on the Facebook.com website. Step 1. Open your web browser, navigate to Facebook.com, and then log in to your Facebook account. You'll arrive at your Facebook home screen. Step 2. A Marketplace icon will be available on the left side of your screen. However, the location of Marketplace on the left side of your screen may vary. Marketplace will feature an icon that looks like a storefront to the left of it. Click Marketplace. The Facebook Marketplace application opens. Step 3. Tap Search along the top of the screen to search for a specific item for sale. Step 4. Click Sell Something to bring up a dialog box where you can choose to list an item or vehicle for sale or list a home for rental. Step 5. Scroll down further until you see the Shop by Category section on the left side of the screen. In this section, you can drill down through high-level topics to see items for sale. Congratulations! You now know how to access Facebook Marketplace in both the Facebook mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices, and also in the Facebook.com website. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.